canine training out here in Phoenix. Today we have Gunther with us. Gunther is a 4-year-old Briard, and his family has brought him to us with a couple of concerns. As you can see, he likes to jump on people. Even at 4 years old, he has a lot of puppy play in him. Super friendly, can just get a little over-exuberant at times. He does like to chase cats as well, and all in all, they just want a solid foundation for obedience and manners for him so that they can do more with him. They want to be able to take him out to dinner with him, go to the dog-friendly porches and stores. So we're going to work on his obedience and manners, and today we're going to see what Gunther already knows. Gunther, come. Sit. Good boy. Down.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Down. Distance, duration, and distractions as well to make them even more solid. We're going to take care of these unwanted behaviors. We look forward to showing you his progress in 14 days. See you then.
Ah, Bubba. I double woods. I did double woods. I double woods. Open it. Open it.